Chef Gregory Gourdet shows how the natural sweetness of prunes can balance out the bold flavors of capers, sun-dried tomatoes, chili flakes, and fresh garlic in this easy cauliflower dish, which is perfect as a zesty side but hearty enough to take center stage. The whole platter happens to be vegan, too. Each bite is bright, a little sweet, and bursting with flavor. So keep this recipe close for potlucks in any season.